If she speaks an ancient, unknowable tongue, she be a witch. If he has the devil's mark, he be a witch. If she is the source of afflictions, maladies, and conjuration, she be a witch. If she uses her beauty to tempt the good people of Salem to commit sins of the flesh, she be a witch. I have but one thing to say to the condemned souls that plague this God-fearing colony.